Detroit is back on the ice in Brooklyn following a rough third period in Pittsburgh Saturday. Franz Nielsen faces the Islanders for the first time after signing with Detroit over the summer. He spent 10 seasons in New York and comes in playing well, with 3 goals over his last 5 games. Peter Mrazek is back in goal after getting the night off Saturday.
Hit hard there by Clutterbuck, who's known to do that. Clutterbuck set an NHL record for hits in a season 6 years ago, and they score. And he sets it up, and right in front, the Islanders have the lead, 1-0. And overskated. Here's Nielsen. Nielsen up along with Larkin. Green catching up. Scores! Great shot! It was Green catching up all right, and he caught Halak, unable to move to his right to get that shot, and this game's all tied up 1-1. And I'll help in that regard, too. Here's Ladd with a shot off Mrazek, and a great save on the rebound off Ryan Strome by Peter Mrazek.
Watch how patient he is, and a little flourish with the glove afterwards. That's Peter at his best. 3 in a row by the Red Wings in terms of zone time, putting some pressure on the Islanders.
Here's Vanek. Scores! Green, he's got 2, and points to Vanek, and says another nice pass. Boy, Vanek, the past few games has set up some beauties.
Islanders quality chances to the Red Wings 11.
Cizikas is back in front, knifed away by Mrazek. Off Clutterbuck, Boychuk scores.
Clutterbuck hits the deck, barrel rolls out of the way, and I think it may have been something that distracted Peter Mrazek.
With the empty net and a 2-goal difference in that one, but 7 of the past 9 1-goal games. Here's Green to the top, he scores! Islanders may challenge here for goaltender interference on Glendon.
No way, he's moving away from the goaltender.
After review, the call on the ice is overturned. We got no goal. The goaltender.
And then coughs up the puck there with pressure from Detroit as Mantha moved up. Here's Erickson, look for redirect. Score! Zetterberg! What a pass by Jonathan Erickson onto the captain's stick. And it's 3-2 Detroit. Zetterberg with a goal in 3 consecutive games. To the point, to an open Seidenberg, and a shot went off a stick of Larkin. Lucy got the score. Bailey maybe was the last to get a stick on it.
That puck has to get to your winger and has to get out, especially in this situation, up a goal in under 5 minutes remaining.
The man who opened the scoring has the puck now. Lee out of the corner, jamming away. Good coverage by Nyquist coming back. Gets a pass to Tatar, who desperately needs a goal. Tatar back to Kaiser in. Scores! Red Wings, 2 huge points. Danny DeKeyser wins it. 4-3 Detroit. The final, 1-0-2 into overtime.
Attaboy, Danny, that's a way to pay back.
Detroit picks up a big second point with a 4-3 overtime win in Brooklyn over the Islanders. They're now 4-1-2 over their last 7. The Red Wings had taken a 3-2 lead with 6:54 left in the third on a Henrik Zetterberg goal, his 3rd straight game with a goal, and he moves into sole possession of 7th place on the all-time Red Wings goal-scoring list, passing his former teammate Pavel Datsyuk.